when the green flag went up and the crown flag came down. Was the neatest and sweetest thing ever you saw, when they played that great game they called Erin Go Bragh. God bless gallant Pearse and his comrades who died, come Clarke, MacDonagh, MacDermott, McBride, and here's to James Connolly who gave one hurrah and faced the machine guns by Erin Go Bragh. Now one of our leaders was down in Ringsend for the honour of Ireland to uphold and defend. He had no veteran soldiers but volunteers raw, playing sweet Mauser music for Erin Go Bragh. For Ceannt and his comrades like lions that day, from the South Dublin Union for death and dismay. But what was there of when the invaders then saw all the dead khaki soldiers on Erin Go Bragh? Got stuck in his jaw, and he died of lead poison on Erin Go Bragh. A glory to Dublin, to a hoarded renown. In the long generations, her fame will go down, and the children will tell how their forefathers saw the red blaze of freedom o'er Erin Go Bragh.